must have been raised in a barn! Chistery, there you are. Where are the others? Chistery, if you don't at least try to keep speaking, you'll never... Go away.
They're coming for
you. Go away!
Let the little girl go, and that poor little dog, Dodo.
Tell me, please. I know you don't want to hear this, but somebody's got to say it. You are out of control. I mean, come on, they're just shoes. Let it go. Elfie, you can't go on like this.
I can do anything I want. I know we can put you the rest.
Oh, Elias, what took you so long? What is this? Why are you bothering me with this? What is it? What's wrong? It's time. I surrender.
Elfie.
What is it? You can't be found here. You must go.
No.
You must, please.
No, and I'll tell them. I'll tell everyone the truth.
No, then they'll just turn against you.
I don't care.
Well, I do. Promise me you won't try to clear my name.
No.
Otherwise. All right. I promise. But I don't understand. I'm limited. Just look at me. I'm limited. And just look at you. You can do all I couldn't do. Here. Go on, take it.
Elfie, you know I can't read that.
Well, then you'll have to learn. Because now it's up to you. The only friend I ever had.
And I've had so many friends. But only one that mattered. I've heard it said that people come into our lives for a reason, bringing something we must learn, and we most to grow if we let them, and we help them in return. Well, I don't know if I believe that's true, but I know I'm who I am today because I knew you. Like a comet pulled from orbit as it passes a sun, like a stream. Ship long from its mooring by a wind of the sea.
shit.